Tonight, Governor-elect Mary Fallin is responding to an Eyewitness News 5 investigation.
Our series about Oklahomans losing their homes to unfair liens caught her attention. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live with more. Wendell.
Paul and Anita, we already know one lawmaker wants to change the law in order to protect homeowners, and now we put this question to Governor-elect Mary Fallin. You know, right now, anyone can walk into a county clerk's office and file a lien on your house, and they don't have to show just cause. So we asked Governor-elect Fallin how the legislature could better help homeowners protect their property and their pocketbook.
I appreciate the fact that your station is looking into that, and it is something I think the legislature should probably look into and figure out how we can make things not only work better for the businesses, but certainly to protect the consumers and, frankly, the homeowners, too.
Now, Governor-elect Fallin says it is the goal of government to protect consumers, especially homeowners, and she says she wants accountability and transparency, especially when it comes to filing a lien on someone's home. We will keep you posted. Reporting live, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Wendell. We have a page on our website devoted to our lien investigation series. The link is on the top of the homepage right at KOCO.com.